you see the punches coming, or you see the kick coming, and then you tell yourself, okay, I must block this like that. But then, if you don't obey yourself, it is because you're not obeying someone else's order as well.
You understand?
You understand? Yes. Okay, so now, again, Jed,